Former Potter College Dean Larry Snyder's unexpected resignation left many WKU students reminiscing.
The fact that we had a dean who supported us so much, came to all of our shows, you know, whenever he would come to a show, we would always have like a little moment where the cast would see him out and the audience would go, oh my gosh, Dean Snyder's here, like we have to be good.
Students say they felt blindsided by the announcement.
I'm paying tuition to attend here as a student, and I expect the administration to be honest with me and my fellow classmates.
Since Tuesday's announcement, students have protested in front of Potter Hall. One organizer says their numbers are growing.
There were like 5 of us on the first day, and then now it's like 2 days later, and we have a messaging group of 80 of us.
Hendren warns that Potter College may just be the start.
It could start at Potter College, but unfortunately it might work its way beyond that.
In a statement made Friday, WKU President Timothy Caboni said, quote, "There will likely be additional developments as the Potter College community expresses its displeasure in this decision, which is to be expected," end quote.
It almost makes, like, it belittles us. You know what I mean? It makes us sound like we're no big deal, like they expected this and they didn't care.
Hey, hey, oh, oh. Tell us the truth, we wanna know.
It's crazy to see how quickly things are changing, and I like to think that it's partially because of what we're doing, you know?
Students here say they're not planning on leaving anytime soon.
It's not just today. We're gonna do it tomorrow and the next day until we get what we deserve.
For News Channel 12, I'm Olivia Eiler.